Hey, what's up YouTube? Today is the imitation game and I've decided to make it the No Critter Challenge. As you can see, all these stages are just GB, and the fifth stage I start with my troops. I've chosen Hookah because it's pretty quick to load and it's darn strong troop. And the No Critter Challenge pretty much means that everything becomes more expensive. I have to use more shocks, I have to use barrages to clear mines, and I have to reflare and reposition more because the defenses won't get distracted, so I have to make the target area pretty small. So of course this stage is not that hard, only one ice and it's just damage, so everything goes down pretty quick. Six ice gives me more trouble, mostly lands midway. As you can see, you can't really see it yet, but it looks like I'm gonna clear it from the right side to the top, and I decided I cannot shock this cluster for so long, so I'm just gonna create some space at the right top and smoke there. Wasn't really a flawless smoking. The Doom Cannon got, I believe, two shots off and the mortar got a hit off, so cost me a couple of Zookas, doesn't matter, I just would trade them and go on from there. And even if it was a fail, wouldn't matter anyway because I have so many attacks, then I just have to use one more, so who cares, because as you can see here I have 4 attacks for stage 7, haven't even scouted it. And I press attack without having a game plan. I can do two things. I either smoke them to the top and clear from there. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Smoke right up and clear from there. Otherwise, it's gonna take me 2 attacks for sure. Not that I really care, but it's such a waste of your time. Let's call it that. So, of course, nice landing. Boom cannon is gonna get 2 or 3 hits off. Oh. This guy had boosted green and boosted. I bet he just liked the statue shiny. I cannot come up with any other reason than why you should boost greens, blue, purples and reds at the same time. And let's see, am I in free spot here? Yes. Not that many Zookas lost, no heavies lost, that's nice. And I have pretty hefty amount of GBE left. Right here, this is where you want to use Critter Cannon to distract the shock launcher that's gonna fire any second. To distract the rocket launcher. But I can't. I've given myself a challenge and I'm sticking with it. Don't really think that. Yeah. Didn't get in any troubles either way. And for next week, I already saw Scorcher crying it. And that sounds something like it really could be a challenge. So. And I'll speedrun try tomorrow, so. Hope to see you all then, and if you have more suggestions, let me know. I'm in to try anything, even versus NPC bases, Gerard bases, Dr. T, Volcano Island, anything. So let me know, and I sure as hell will do it.